Wind tunnel testing at NASA shows how air flows over the official World Cup ball. Known as the Brazuca and designed by Adidas, the ball is expected to be less erratic than the balls used at the last two World Cups. Danielle Elliott, CBS News.